Hello guys, this is Dr. Tahir and I'm going to show you how to make the cream of mushroom soup, for which we need the mushrooms themselves, plain flour, butter, pepper, onions, garlic and some salt. In a saucepan I've taken a mix of butter and olive oil, heating them together till they're nice and hot. Now I've added the whites of the bulbs of the spring onions, finely chopped till they start turning pinkish brown in color. Then added some cloves of garlic. Addition of good amounts of garlic will enhance the flavor of this soup. I've added about 3 cloves. And then I'm adding the greens of the spring onions. I've used only the greens from one of the 3 bulbs that I had used. And then I've added the mushrooms in. These mushrooms are all finely chopped, bought at Sainsbury's. Organic mushrooms, about 250 grams in all. Once they are stirring in nicely, I start cooking them for about 2 to 3 minutes on an open pot till it starts getting moist and the water leaves the mushrooms. It's all steaming and nicely boiling. I've added to this mix salt and I've added about 1 teaspoon of coriander powder for flavor. I'm also adding one small cup of vegetable stock that I bought from Knorr's, and that is now in the pot. As you can see, it's all coming together slowly and carefully. No more spices are necessary in this soup. Once this stock solution is melted very nicely, I've added plain flour, about 2 tablespoons, continuously stirring to prevent it from getting clumped. And then added some single cream, milk cream, loads of it, about 5 grams of it. And that's all gone into the soup as well. Mixing everything together, the soup has started to take a color and form that is quite recognizable. The mushrooms are getting cooked nicely as well. And this is what it looks like after about 10 minutes of cooking. Finally, just the finishing touches. I left behind a few nice pieces of mushroom to decorate this on the top and added some more onion greens. And now I'm just serving them into my bowl. On the side, I've toasted 2 slices of brown bread. And then just before serving, garnish the whole soup with some more milk cream and very fine chopped coriander. Enjoy!